What's going on? About to sit here and check out the Selena live performance. I'm not even about to pronounce the name or even try to pronounce the name. You know what I'm saying? Whatever the fuck it says down there, that's what the fuck this is. But yeah, I'm a huge Selena fan. I love me some motherfucking Selena. She's gorgeous. Her music is fantastic. Her stage presence is it. I mean, what's not to like? You know what I mean? So I'm about to check this out. It was a requested video. Somebody requested the music video from the Vivo shit, but I don't feel like breaking all that down to beat the copyright, so I went and got me a live performance. Hopefully this will do for you. You know what I'm saying? And thank you for introducing me to this song that I'm about to check out right here. Let's get it.
Yeah.
I'm kind of throwed off. I did not know that my fellow Mexicans was coming like this. I'm not even talking about Selena. Like, who the fuck was them? Like, it's like the Mexican boys to men. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, look at these motherfuckers up there gigging it too. Like, yeah, like, what the fuck? Like, what just happened? They was up there really just dancing though. And I was feeling the moves. And then the main dude who was singing, I don't know who the fuck that is. Is that her brother? Is that another group? I don't know, but that dude was up there cutting it up. I like that. And then Selena come out and she do the thing, as usual. You know what I mean? She's so damn gorgeous. Hell, people say she was. No, nigga, she is. You know what I mean? She still is fine as can be. And it will remain that way forever. But anywho, that was some shit. I don't understand. Not one word they said, but I was feeling that shit though. The beat was nice. It was smooth. I'm fucking with that right there. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.